different. It was something we had never did before. We heard a lot about how we weren't going to be able to do it. We heard a lot about the challenges that we were going to face. But you know what? I'm looking at you all today, and it really hits me. We did it. So give yourself a hand. Give yourself a hand. And what I'm most hoping today, let me digress for a minute. Today is a very special day for me. I can't help but think about a great man who, alongside some other great men, started this thing that we call the Blue Coast today. Today would have been his birthday, and his name is Pastor Robert L. Gaines, Jr. And he meant the world to me. And I keep thinking about one thing that he said. He said, "Brother D, if you want to change the world, start with you." And so the Erie School District did that. They started talking about change. And we changed some things. And we looked at the way we used to do things and decided we could do them better, we can do them bigger, but most of all, we had to do them differently. And so, as the lead coordinator for the Blue Coats, we're going to do some things differently this year too. We're going to work harder. We're going to work longer. We're going to work stronger. We're committed to this strategic plan, and we plan to bring as many community members and parents as we can to the table with us. So what I want to say to you all is this. Here we are again. And as long as we do it together, we'll be successful again. And so go get them. Here's Monday. We'll see you at your schools. Wow, the summer's gone already. I didn't get one day off. Not one day off. But we can do this again. We have to do this again. Each and every adult in this room is responsible for the world that these kids are living in. And so because it's our fault, it's our responsibility to change it. And so with that, I'll see you Monday.